Hello everyone. So let's start this video. The question we have over here is depolarizing the most peripheral patch of excitable.